proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash a single file or to a single partition on a Qualcomm Android device using Miraclebox. First of all, you need to have Miraclebox. You also need to have the file you intend to flash. I'll be using recovery image in this tutorial. You also need to know how to put your device into EDL mode, and you need to have installed your Qualcomm USB drivers. We have a guide for all of these. Now, once you've done this, you launch Miraclebox and you wait for the dashboard to come up. Good. Now, once Miraclebox comes up, you click on Qualcomm, you click on flashing, you click on custom flasher. Now you put the device into EDL mode, then you connect it to the PC via USB cord. Now once you've done that, you click on ports. Now the device should get detected as Qualcomm HS USB QD loader. Now once you've done this, you come back to this part and then you click on file to write. You select the file you intend to write. I'm writing recovery, and you click on open, and then I select partition. You select the corresponding partition, which is recovery, and then you tick write partition and you click start button. Then you wait while the tool writes the image to the device. Alright, so our process done. So that's how to flash a single partition or to a single that's how to flash a single file or flash to a single partition on the Qualcomm Android device using Miraclebox.